guys, this is Ecats, and today is the last video of 2020. Thank you so much for being subscribed to this channel. I really appreciate you guys. Today we have a special guest, Alexander Naporko, who is a friend of mine from Belarus. He has a tutorial for you guys and it's called the Eagle Display. I think, if I'm correct, it's his first tutorial in English. You can follow his channel in Russian, but even if it's Russian, you can follow along. He has so many amazing tutorials and he's just a master at what he does. Learn this Eagle Display, enjoy this 4A's production, and I'll see you very soon.
Hello, my friends. My name is Alex. I'm from Belarus and I want to thank Ecat for having me on this channel. Today I wanna teach you one of my signature moves, which I called the Eagle Display. It is very fancy and flourishy way to display your four aces and it's very simple to do. So grab your deck of cards and let's begin. First of all, you need to place your four aces like this. First pair face to face and second one also face to face. Then you need to perform a real double from Dan and Dave. It looks like it's only one card, but in reality, it's two. For this move, you need to take a break below two cards. Then with your third finger, you just pick them up and push with your thumb like this. Just squeeze these two cards lightly like this and then throw in your other hand. And these cards will spin off this finger and then will land on your other hand. And you immediately will square them. One more time, take a break, then squeeze and throw and then catch. Of course, it will be better if you will start practicing from just one card. Just take a break and throw. And when you will learn how to do this perfectly, begin practice with two cards. And you will see that this is not so difficult move. Do you see? It's two cards. When you've learned how to do aerial double, you're ready to perform this display. With your deck hand, you just push this card forward like this and then clip this card between your index finger and middle finger. It is a very simple move. I hope you understand me. Push it out like this and just clip with your fingers like this and extend. One, two. With your other hand, you just push this card, but instead of doing it like this sideways, you need to push it upwards like this. Because if you do this way, when you will try to clip this card, your index finger will bend this ace and it will be uncomfortable for you. So you need to push it forward and then clip between your fingers like this and also extend. And then you just cross your hands like this and display the aces. Remember that larger motion covers smaller actions, and when you do your gestures like this, just perform this display and it will look magical on speed, or at least a little bit flourishy. From this position, you can place these cards on the table or you can close it in your hands. And it is also very simple. With your deck hand, you just need to place, so you curl your fingers like this and then you regrip this card with your thumb like that, and then you just rotate this card and place on the deck. With your other hand, you just also regrip this card with your thumb and then place on the deck like this. And with last one, you can just slide on top like that. On speed, the closing sequence looks like this. I hope you like this move. It is not so difficult. Maybe 3 or 4 hours of practice and you will be able to do this display perfectly.